Viewers, good evening to you. I do appreciate Suma asking me to maybe give my opinion and maybe talk to the dynamic Shweta Shwaki, who has come here to talk about her passion, and we are going to be privileged to watch her beautiful modern tour past. And please enjoy the show. I don't know if you want to say something about what the girls are wearing. Maybe
yes,
you can
explain
that.
I would love to comment on
this. I would love to do that. That would be great to hear. People would want to hear that.
Yes, definitely. So that's pretty nice. So she's wearing a lace knit top.
And, I love it.
With a tweed herringbone skirt, and the skirt has this green silk quilt.
C'était très beau, très belle, très belle. Oh,
and it fits perfect, and I love the flare that you know.
It is.
Skirt
it gives
has.
A very nice touch to that. Yes.
And the pocket actually just on one side in the front makes it a little edgy. So I love colors, and I think your winter wardrobe should actually have colors.
I love you know? I love the contrast. It's beautiful. It just goes.
Thank you.
It stands out, and maybe next time you are in Paris, please look me up.
Thank you. Very nice.
And what do we have here, Shweta?
Okay, so that's Mita. She's wearing one of my favorite pieces, which is the leather vest.
Her name is Mita.
Mita.
Please give her my number.
Okay, I will definitely.
And what is she wearing? Sorry,
okay, so she's wearing actually a leather vest with gathered collar.
I love leather. It is sexy on a woman.
Yes, and
it's
that's
beautiful.
One of the staples for this season.
Right.
So it has gathered collars and it's pure lambskin. It's paired with a herringbone tweed skirt. And again,
beautiful.
To give it a flair, I added frill at the hemline with tweed and chiffon.
I like the flair, and I like the... It adds a beautiful touch. Is this for fall? Is this a summer?
No, it is tweed. It's wool. So
it's wool. It's fall and winter.
Yes.
I should know that better than...
Yes, you're from Paris.
I know.
You're a fashion critique.
I am just a little overwhelmed with so much beauty in front of my eyes.
Oh. Okay, so that's Kiran. She's wearing a party wear, which is a sari here, with polka dots, silver polka dots.
It is wonderful.
Perfect for an evening wear or a holiday party or Diwali. You know, and she looks stunning, gorgeous.
I think she has stepped out of a Bollywood movie.
Yes.
She's ready. She can go right in and start acting. She's not a problem.
Yeah.
It's wonderful.
Thank you.
My.
And that's her host, Suma.
I had no idea. Is that why she asked me to talk to you?
I think so.
Oh, my goodness.
So, yes, she's wearing a synthetic georgette with a brusso work, which is a satin work.
Oh, it is wonderful.
And I just love the way it drapes on her body, the fall of the fabric.
I love it. And perhaps a walk with her with this outfit in Paris might complete my life experience.
Sure, yes.
Absolutely.
You have her permission, yes.
I it's lovely. So viewers, I hope you enjoyed the little model, the display of her fashion. And Shweta is obviously very talented. And I will let Suma talk a little more if there is. But thank you so much for coming. And thank you, Suma, for asking me to host. I know the co-host Rav is not happy, but it's okay. That's life is tough.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for having me here.
It's a pleasure. All is ours.